ours, as if that's going to mean a lot, but just our opinions about it. Lamar Odom and Terry to the top.
Well, I like what Lamar has done all season, though. He spent a lot of time as Kobe gets into the paint and gets fouled.